check out these sneakers. We're looking at the PlayStation X Nike Dunk Lowe's, Travis Scott.
Wow. He's just nonstop.
It's nonstop.
He just keeps going.
It's nonstop. And I always wonder with the bandwidth, does he, how much input does he have on his sneakers? I like the sneakers.
Yeah. The nice blue.
But also, I like the canvas. Because typically you'd have a leather over there.
Yeah.
So I like the canvas and I like the blue. And of course, the PlayStation logo is iconic. And they went with that kind of like, what would you call the color of the sole there? I mean, it's not white. It's like a cream.
Yeah.
It's like a cream color in the midsole.
Yeah.
And anyway, the backwards Nike logo. And I like the rear of the shoe. If you scroll down a little bit further, you'll see the Sony on the heel. Upper part of the heel section. So anyway, he's got these sneakers. But you can't, these are hard to get, man. Like, it was a whole raffle situation. And it's part of the collab, obviously, to create some hype. But there was a raffle going on his website, which is shop.travisscott.com. Following the premiere of the unboxing reimagined short film that we just showcased, we just talked about, he put this raffle up for only 5 winners.
Wow.
And 1-day entry window. 5 winners. Jeez. What are those sneakers going to be worth?
Very limited.
Damn. Now, I don't know if they'll go on to release any more than that, if it's 5 winners for now, and then eventually there's more availability. But anyway, for the time being, that's an exclusive sneaker, and it just continues this really epic collaboration.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's, I mean, people appreciate that when you just do something cool and you use the attributes of each of the two parties in such a way that creates something new and unique, but building on the fan base of each of those things. It's hard to do.
Yeah. It almost seems like even like this car that we're looking at here, this van, there's some DNA of Travis Scott's like, vision.
Absolutely. It's actually kind of Cybertrucky what they did to that Sprinter van or whatever it is.
Yeah, it kind of looks old. And
yeah. Mad Max style.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. Well, it goes with the Cactus Jack theme.
Yeah.